morning, everyone. Welcome back to County of 40 Mile. So first thing this morning, while we're waiting for the corn to dry out so we can harvest it, we're going to send these two trucks to Foremost Silo to sell our canola, which we harvested earlier. We're going to use autodrive, so let's get them set up and sent on their way. Get auto drive on, load from the silo, go to the sell point, and we are picking up canola. So we'll send the first one on its way. It's not going to go very far. It's just over the, around the corner there. We'll send this one, and he's totally missed it. Load from the silo, sell point unload. Canola. Pick up the thing from here. Yep. Oh, as you can see, he's filling up with canola. Front bin is full. Moves up a little bit. Gonna fill up the back one. There it goes. I think this one is 60,000 liters. Roll ahead, close his tarps, and away he'll go. Never noticed that before. The taillights are showing on the ground, but they don't seem to be on the trailer. That's odd. Maybe I've never driven it at night, neither. First truck is unloading. See the dollars going up. So over $72,000 for that trailer. Uh-oh. No, they'll be out on the road first. Never noticed that the lights flickered like that either before. This trailer is going to be $77,000. Back and pick up another load. Let's go see if we can catch up with the other truck. Back for our second load. Oof, just about rolled it. There goes the other truck headed back for its second load. Whoa, what are you doing? That must be how I lost the bales on the bale trailer doing that. Maniac. Finally, the corn is dried enough that we can get harvesting. So we're gonna put the two combines on courseplay and the grain cart and the trucks on autodrive. So field work, horse generation, field one, one headland pass, start on the headlands, corner smooth, multiple tools, check the auto width, generate field course. That looks pretty good. This guy is going to be left. Do that. Corn, so we're not doing straw discharge. Vehicle convoy activated. And let's call this one F1 corn. What about that? Case going. Gonna be right. Activated. And we're going to put this guy on auto drive. F1 grain cart weight. And F1 grain cart unload. Forgot to do. We're gonna put these guys on auto drive as well. If one load point. Unload into silo. Corn. Like the grain cart is just getting to the John Deere. Wait a minute, truck needs a wash. This one's gonna do the same thing. One load point. Unload into silo. Horn. Okay, that one's ready to go. I'm going to hop into the Case Combine. be a slight delay while we wait for the John Deere to get unloaded. And just like that, the corn's all harvested.